Well, it is time for your morning rush. Police expect to give new details today on the shooting of an undercover officer in Northwest Dallas. They might release body cam video too. We first brought you the story as breaking news Wednesday on Daybreak. Police now have three suspects in custody, all teenagers captured yesterday in Shreveport, Louisiana. They are charged with aggravated robbery. Police say the suspects carjacked the officer and shot him in the leg. He is now recovering at home.